Hello everyone, in this page the child will be learning about consonants and vowels. So over here the title is Introducing Consonants and Vowels. So English alphabet is divided into consonants and vowels, so you have to read it out for your child or make your child read it if they can. And what they have to do to identify the consonant and vowel is say aloud the letters A to Z and clap when they say a vowel. So you can start like A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So you can ask your to do the same. So here, as you can see, there are two houses. So the letter in C house, the letters over here in C house are the consonants, and the letters in V house are the vowels. So let the child go through all the letters over here in these two houses. Here it is written that the letters in the C house are known as the consonants and the letters in the V house are known as the vowels. So over here the child has to trace the vowels A, E, I, O, U. So they will have to trace the vowels over here. First they will trace A, then E, I, O, and U. तो यहाँ पे बच्चों को कॉन्सोनेंट और वॉवल्स के बारे में बताया गया है. कॉन्सोनेंट्स क्या होते हैं और वॉवल्स क्या होते हैं. तो आप बच्चों को कुछ ऐसे स्पेलिंग्स दे सकते हैं जिसमें से वो लोग वॉवल्स आइडेंटिफाई करें, जैसे कि हैट है, आई है, होम है. सो गिव देम सच वर्ड्स वेर इन दे कैन आइडेंटिफाई दी वॉवल्स. थैंक यू. हेलो एवरीवन, हियर द टॉपिक इज revise consonants and vowels. So first of all the child has to follow the instructions that are given over here. So in the first one the child has to circle the vowel as it's given over here. Let's circle each vowel. So the child has to identify the vowel from the given letters and then they have to circle it. So O, I, A, E, and U are the vowels. And next is, let's circle each consonant. So over here you can give hint to the child or you can give a tip to the child that you know they have to exclude all the vowels that are given over here and circle the rest of the letters, that is D, K, L, F, S, L, Z, Y, B, C, G, H, N, M, R, Q, T, J, and P. तो यहाँ पे बच्चों को वॉवल सर्कल करना है और यहाँ पे बच्चों को कॉन्सोनेंट सर्कल करना है. आप एक बार उनको रिवाइज करवा सकते हैं कि कॉन्सोनेंट्स क्या है और वॉवल्स क्या है. थैंक यू. हेलो एवरीवन, इन दिस पेज द चाइल्ड हैज टू आइडेंटिफाई द वॉवल्स. So over here they have to circle the vowels that are given in the box over here and then they have to circle it. So first of all they will identify the vowels. So how will they identify the vowels? They have to read all the letters that are given over here. recall their understanding on consonants and vowels. You can also make them revise what are consonants and what are vowels by giving them some words and letting them identify the consonants and vowels from there. So over here they will read the letters one after the other and then they will be encircling the vowels. So first is A, so A is a vowel. Then T, D, Y, O is a vowel. S, B, N, C, K, G, J, U, E is a vowel. X, R, M, F, H, Z, W, I is a vowel. P, L, Q, V. So ask them, did we miss out on any? Yes. Tell them that we missed out on encircling U as a vowel. So there are 5 vowels in the given box over here. तो यहाँ पे बच्चों को वॉवेल्स आइडेंटिफाई करके उनको सर्कल करना है, उनको सारे लेटर्स पढ़ने हैं और उनको सिर्फ वॉवेल्स को ही सर्कल करना है. थैंक यू. हेलो एवरीवन, इन दिस पेज द चाइल्ड हैज टू आइडेंटिफाई द कॉन्सोनेंट्स. सो हियर दे हैव टू सर्कल द कॉन्सोनेंट्स. So what is the strategy that you can let them follow? Let them read the letters one after the other and then let them identify the consonant. So the first is A, which is a vowel. Next is T, which is a consonant. Then we will circle D, Y. Again E is a vowel over here. We will circle P, B, F, C, again O is a vowel here, G, X, M. We are not encircling A and E because they are vowels again. Z, V, L, N, R, W, S, and H. So the remaining ones over here are not the consonants, they are the vowels. तो यहाँ पे बच्चों को consonant identify करना है और फिर उनको circle करना है. उनको हर एक letter को एक के बाद एक पढ़ने दीजिएगा और फिर उनको आपको बोलना है consonants को circle करने के लिए. Thank you. Hello everyone. The topic over here is practice consonants and vowels. So whatever the child has learned in the previous worksheets about vowels and consonants, they are going to practice the same over here. So here the instruction is look at the picture and then fill in the blanks with the correct vowel to complete the words. So please make them revise or please ask them what are vowels before starting with this worksheet. So the first picture is of a duck. So they have to recall all the vowels A, E, I, O and U. At times the child might follow trial and error method over here. So let them do it initially once they get thorough with the words. D, U, C, K, duck. Next is egg. So they have to write E, G, G, egg. Then it is B, A, T, bat. After that it is C, A, P, cap. After that it is over here. This is bib, B, I, B. After that it is cup, C, U, P, cup. After that, the child has to fill in the blanks with the correct consonants to complete the words. So the first one is a ball. They will be writing here B and they will also read out the whole spelling B, A, double L, ball. After that, it's pencil. So it is P, E, N, C, I, L. After that, there is a picture of a sun. So, they have to read the whole spelling S-U-N, sun. तो यहाँ पे बच्चों को कॉन्सोनेंट्स और वॉवल्स की प्रैक्टिस करवाई जा रही है. तो फर्स्ट वाले में उनको यहाँ पे मिसिंग वॉवल्स जो है वो लिखने हैं और उसके बाद उनको मिसिंग कॉन्सोनेंट्स लिखना है. थैंक यू. हेलो एवरीवन, हियर द टॉपिक इज अगेन प्रैक्टिस कॉन्सोनेंट्स एंड वॉवल्स. सो द चाइल्ड हैज़ टू फिल इन द ब्लैंक विद करेक्ट वॉवल टू कंप्लीट द वर्ड्स. So first picture is of an igloo. So they have to recall the vowels over here and they have to write the correct vowel over here. Another one is an apple. They will write A and then they will read out the whole spelling A double P L E. After that, orange. So they have to read it O R A N G E. After that, it's umbrella. So they have to read the whole spelling again. U will be the vowel that will fit over here. U M B R E double L A. After that, it's engine. So they will put the correct vowel, which is E, and then N G I N E, engine. The next is fill in the blank with correct consonants to complete the words. So the first picture is of a cake. So it will start with the letter C, C A K E, cake. The next picture is of a fish. So it will start with F I S H. Next picture is of a hen. So they will start with the letter H. Next picture is of a kite, so they will start with the letter K. And the last one is nest, so they have to start with the letter N. They also have to read out all the spellings that are given over here so that they are thorough with the same for their future reference. तो यहाँ पे बच्चों को कॉन्सोनेंट और वॉवल्स की प्रैक्टिस करवाई जा रही है. यहाँ पे उनको मिसिंग वॉवल्स लिखना है और यहाँ पे जो कॉन्सोनेंट मिसिंग है वो लिखना है और पूरे वर्ड्स को कंप्लीट करना है. थैंक यू.